Defending champions, India will enter the 11th edition of the ICC Cricket World Cup in the second spot behind leaders Australia. Indian cricket team, after failing to win a single game in the recently concluded tri-series, the Mahendra Singh Dhoni-led side trail Australia by 6 points in the ODI rankings. Australia, who won the tri-series after humbling England in the final, are comfortably placed at the top with 120 ranking points, followed by India's 114 points and South Africa at 113 rating points. With just a few more international matches left to go before the 50-over showpiece event kickstarts on February 14th in Australia and New Zealand, the 14 competing teams are gearing up for the warm-up matches slated between 8th to 13th of this month. Meanwhile, in the player rankings, India's Virat Kohli is at number 3 spot in the batsman chart, with South Africa's Ab de Villiers and Hashim Amla at number 1 and number 2 position respectively. Other Indians in the top 10 of the batting table include Shikhar Dhawan at number 7, whose lack of form in the tri-series came under intense criticism by one and all, and Dhoni at number 8. The bowling, which is a major cause of worry for the men in blue before the World Cup, also disappoints, with no Indian in the top 10 of the bowling chart.